Ma'am.
No, no, no.
I need
her.
Where?
Hey,
this is
last but not least.
Potatoes. Oh, no, they don't want the Brussels sprouts.
Oh, that's a little big, honey.
Cool. So we got sweet potatoes.
There's kitchen in this room.
Was anyone eating a Brussels sprout?
Well, yeah, it wasn't just a
I bring back to the mayor's every time I go to the
happy with Jimmy Jr.
Yeah, we went to the Pocono. That was the first time we ever took a trip.
I'd like to go on a great vacation.
What are you talking about? Wait 3 years, I'll take you anywhere you want.
Sweet. How are you finally being back?
Good, you know. I wish it was a better circumstance, but we got a good team.
Guys treating you all right?
Oh, yeah. I worked with a lot of these guys. You remember Chris Miller?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was on a couple cases with him.
He's a good guy.
Yeah.
Just like riding a bicycle. You never forget to ride a bicycle. Just like him.
Look how happy you made the old man. It's the best Christmas present you could have given him.
Yeah. Caught a lucky break with that kid.
Yeah. Nothing lucky about it. You have the instinct for it, you have the talent for it. You can see everything when you're kids. I see him when he's a kid.
Mm-hmm.
He was the brains. He was the thinker. He solved problems. And that's what he does now as an adult. He solves problems. And he was always a leader. He was a leader of men. People listen to Franny. He has a personality. He's going to be full inspector. Before you know it, Abby. And then there's my little baby girl there. And she was always just the way she is right now. She had a heart as big as the whole world. As big as the whole world. And that's what she is now. That's why she's a nurse. My kids. It's my kids. Most important thing in the world. That's pretty high bar we set, me and Momo, huh? Pretty high bar we set.
You're okay, old man.
Yeah, bad yourself.